What's up, guys? It's your boy Shadow Who Laughs, and we are here with the long-awaited Cowabunga Collection! Shout out to everybody watching this live recording on twitch.tv/ChowGardenHQ. I'm your blue-eyed lady. You can't hear her, but she's in the Discord in my headset. And, yeah. So, without further ado, shout out to everyone watching on twitch.tv/ChowGardenHQ, and it's pizza time! Party time, whatever time. We're probably gonna die a lot, but who cares? Cowabunga. So. Start game. And fun fact, everybody. Raphael is actually statistically... Oh, yeah. And winners don't do drugs. Give hugs, not drugs. Pizza power! Alright. Let me move the Chow Garden HQ down here.
My toes!
Let's kick shell!
Oh, Lindsay, keep pressing start a bunch. Just put it up to 99. We are not here to impress anybody yet. Oh, whoa, you can go over 100? Yeah. Shout out to my mastered skills. Anyway. Oh crap. I didn't want to hit. I know what I want to do.
This is April.
I know what number I'm stopping at. Yeah. Keep this.
Hey, Krang. Bring that statue back, you bloated beanbag.
Let's kick shell.
I need to get one level up. Oh, and it's the same thing in this game too, Lindsay. Cause yeah, guys, we warmed up with the original arcade version, but I couldn't resist playing this any longer. The difference in this one, Lindsay, I don't think we can double jump. Combos are the same. Grabbing is actually really strong in this, and, jump attacks, how do you do it? Oh yeah, if you hit, what is that? Oh, here we go.
Pizza time.
Oh, I thought that was the power pizza that you spin.
Prepare to die.
So yeah, for some reason they decided to make Raphael the strongest stat-wise. Grab that pizza. Strongest stat-wise for strength and also speed. But Donatello's got the biggest range. Yo, Vash! We just started. Perfect timing. Jump attacks are kinda good. You gotta avoid his gun. And, like, we can't see his health, Lindsay, but... eventually, he'll start shooting a different type of bullet, but... this boss is in Shredder's Revenge, actually. He's a joke in that game, though. Beat him. Oh, yep. That's what I meant. Now he has, whatever kind of gun that is. Get him. It's almost dead. Come on. Kick him. You move. I'm waiting to hit this on somebody. Pizza time. I did not mean to take both those. Oh, and Lindsay, it seems like if you do like a low jump and then hit the attack button, you do like a dive kick. Seems kind of strong. And if you hold the directional button, start running, and if you attack, you do a slide attack. Yeah, there you go. That shoulder charge. Come on, bring him over here. Yeah, playing this game at, like, the wheels was freaking awesome. Yeah, and let me show you this move too, because we might need it later. Hit both buttons at the same time. Or, like, attack and, jump. I don't know why I'm doing, like, this both. Oh, it's both of the buttons and forward. That's what it is. Yeah, that. Pizza. Oh, here we go. Pizza time. Yeah, so forward and both attack buttons is a strong attack. Get used to doing that for bosses. Grab pizza.
Pizza time.
This boss is also in Shredder's Revenge.
To mangle you, green flying balls.
Pizza Got him.
Cowabunga!
And I said this during Sonic Origins, and I'll say it now. I'm cool with these old games, like, giving you, like, a million lives. Oh yeah, this stage.
My toes!
Yeah, watch out for the aliens. I think you just have to avoid them, pretty sure.
Pizza time!
My toes!
Oh, you can kill them. Yeah, start swinging. And this would be the Turtles in Time part.
Prehistoric Turtlesaurus.
Prehistoric Turtlesaurus. We'll be right back.
Pizza time.
So that man lives.
It's the boss. Reminds me of Clayface. Oh, you got smacked. You got a lot of damage.
Man, I just had a shower.
Yeah, I remember this boss. Man, I just had a shower. Are you kidding? Oh my goodness. Memories. Smoked him.
Cowabunga!
Skull and crossbones.
My toes. My nose. Forgot the sun cream. Seasick. Pizza power. Duh, my nose. Forgot the sun cream.
Pizza time.
Yes, I stole your pizza. if lives mattered, I would. Maybe. Man. And these guys are also in Shredder's Revenge, except they're only really, well, they're a boss mechanic when you fight the lady in the mall. Keep him in the corner. Nah, attack him from this side. Yeah, don't let him out. Crap. Nothing we can do about that. Good.
Bury my shell at wounded knee.
Ooh, I feel seasick.
And guys and girls, after we finish this level, we need to save it, and we'll come back for part two probably tomorrow at some point. Yeah, it's getting late. Totally watching a Turtles in Time speed run. Fall asleep too.
Time.
Fine, come down here so he gets on screen. Yeah. Now you're good. I think I can save it after this cutscene.
Neon Knight Riders.
Oh my, we're almost at the end. Do you work early? Or are you just getting tired? I guess we can't save it. That's okay.
Pizza time!
Pizza time!
Holy pizza.
Thank you.
Starbase, where no turtle has gone before.
Let's kick shell!
I'm trapped!
Yo, does anybody in chat know how many levels are left? Is this the last level, or is there this one and one more? I can't remember.
I'm trapped!
Pizza time.
Now I'm too cool.
Pizza time.
Got a pin?
got a pin? Anyone got a pin? I'm trapped! I'm trapped! Anyone got a pin? Anyone got a pin? I'm trapped! I'm trapped! Anyone got a pin?
That hole's our way home. Let's go. Technodrome, the final shell shock.
This is the last level, Lindsay. Yeah, here's Strider.
My favorite.
Got a freaking lightsaber.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, our four reptilian heroes, have overcome the arc villain Shredder.
Cowabunga!
Big Apple, 3 a.m.
All right, everybody. That was Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Turtles in Time. Show up. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Check out my live streams. Shadow out.